Here goes the weekly then. Where did I come last week? Damn, 16th overall last week. Hot diggity, damn. I can actually see other than one person. Damn. That was good then. Group A, Kenya, in the rain. Oh yeah. Oh, we in. This is going to be a stage where a lot of people throw away a lot of time. Either by being far too cautious, like I'm probably going to be, or by being a little bit overzealous and missing a corner that comes up out of pretty much nowhere in a second. I'm more likely to be too cautious. Cause especially because I don't really know the car. But I don't actually know what car I'm in. Is it the Fujin or is it Max Tuck? I believe it's one of those two. So it doesn't really matter because I can't inherently feel how these cars drive. I feel like it's the Fujin because it keeps trying to get away from me. Okay, 30th on the first. Now some longer stages. As I said a little bit ago, I'm much better at longer stages than I am at shorter stages. We can keep this together. No! He's throwing a lot of time away there. Hopefully I can bring back a few spaces by keeping it together this whole rest of the race. Yes, I had the big spin off, but I would say there's probably going to be quite a few people. That had the big spin. There we go. I gained a place. Okay, so I threw it off, but I gained a place. That is good. That is good. That means that I'm driving well. And that other people are making mistakes as well. That was very bloody close. Damn, I haven't streamed for over an hour so far. I didn't even want fifth there, I was like, I am on the limit of where I feel like I can control the speed here. Oh, I hate that turn. Always miss it. Just can't see it because of the tree. Up again, another couple of places, no major mistakes there. Here we go. super fast. I need to get better when I just want to slow down a little bit, just not braking, but just releasing. Instead, I think I tried to trail brake too much. Ah, fuck. Just angrily floor it now. Hope that anyone else fucked it up just like I did. It's not a great week for me because, I mean, best I can do is like 30th. 19th ain't bad. 19th, provisionally, still obviously the week to go. It ain't bad, it ain't bad. It ain't good, but it ain't bad. Alright.